Hello friends, I greet you all in the blessed name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. In this video, we will intercede for Tanzania, as we learned in thumbnail. In East Africa, Tanzania is the largest country and it includes the islands of Zanzibar, Pemba and Mafia. This country bordered by the Indian Ocean and 8 countries such as Kenya, Uganda, Rwanda, Burundi, Democratic Republic of Congo, Zambia, Malawi, Mozambique. Now let us know the symbols of Tanzania. Official name, United Republic of Tanzania. Capital, Dodoma, since 1974. Area, 945,087 square kilometers. Total population, 59,734,218 as of 2020. National currency, shilling. Continent, Africa. National flag, national emblem, national anthem, Mumburi Bariki Africa. In English, God bless Africa. National bird, gray-crowned crane. National fruit, jackfruit. National animal, Maasai giraffe. National sport, football. National motto, freedom and unity. These are the symbols of Tanzania. Now let us observe the major crises of Tanzania point by point to uplift them in our prayer. The first point is, pray for the poverty in Tanzania. We know Tanzania is in Eastern Africa, that is home to natural wonders like Mount Kilimanjaro and Lake Victoria. Although the country is rich in natural resources, poverty in Tanzania persists. In Tanzania, 67.9% of the population lives below the poverty line. Poverty leads to hunger. Roughly 42% of children under 5 in Tanzania suffers from chronic malnutrition, and 16% are underweight. Poverty is highest in rural areas, with around 80% of the country's poor living in those regions. Therefore, let us pray for God's helping hand to be upon this country. Our second prayer point is, pray for politicians in Tanzania. As we know that on 19th March 2021, Vice President Samia Suluhu Hassan became the new president after the death of President John Magufuli. She is the first female president of Tanzania. The politics of Tanzania takes place in a framework of unitary presidential democratic republic, where by the president of Tanzania is both head of state and head of government and of multi-party system. Thus, we need to uphold them in prayer that God may give them wisdom to rule nation in righteous way. Our third prayer point is, pray for the educational issues in Tanzania. It is estimated that 5.1 million children between the ages of 7 and 17 are not in school. 29% of children between ages of 5 and 14 work in unsafe conditions, such as mining, quarrying, and domestic work. The average yearly cost of an education in Tanzania, $43+. Many families cannot afford the fees that accompanies their children's education. As of 2016, the poverty rate decreased to 26.8%, but estimated 29% of students still live in households below the poverty line. In addition to school fees, parents must pay for uniforms, books, and possible transportation. Transportation to secondary school is challenging for millions of Tanzanian adolescents. Most of Tanzania's population remains condensed in rural areas far away from secondary schools. Some students are able to receive housing at boarding facilities or private hostels by a school, while poorer families simply cannot make such sacrifice. This forced some students to walk or bicycle 20 to 25 kilometers. Adolescent girls in Tanzania are least likely receiving a secondary education. Research estimates that 2 out of every 5 girls in Tanzania married. Secondary school aged girls, 97% are not in school due to marriage or pregnancy. This is a painful condition for children who are desiring to study. So we have to lift our eyes to God to open new doors for children to continue their education. Our fourth prayer point is pray for the corruption in Tanzania. Corruption is pervasive through Tanzania society and a serious problem across all sectors of the economy. The most affected sectors are government procurement, land administration, taxation, and customs. Petty corruption in dealing with traffic, customs, immigration officers, detach investment. The major problems that causes corruption are low level of democracy, weak civil participation, and low political transparency, etc. So let us lift our hands to God to wipe away the corruption in Tanzania. Our fifth prayer point, pray for the corona pandemic situation in Tanzania. The current COVID-19 situation in Tanzania, 509 confirmed cases and 21 confirmed death, and there are no new cases reported to WHO in last 24 hours. Personally, I'm feeling Tanzania is in green zone compared to other countries such as USA, India, Germany, Spain, etc. Yet, even we need to pray for God's mercy and protection for affected people and also to control this pandemic situation. Our sixth prayer point, pray for Christianity in Tanzania. Christianity is the largest religion in Tanzania, representing 61% of population. Christians can freely participate their faith, but they are oppressed and harassed in Muslim areas. Persecution ranged from family pressure to the burning of churches and homes on the island of Zanzibar. The local government works quietly to close churches, prevent the establishment of new ones, and force pastors to leave. Persecution is more overlaid on the island of Pemba, where Christians are evidently attacked. Therefore, let us pray for Christians in Tanzania and also need to remember Pemba Island, where Christians have been persecuting by Muslims. These are the 6 prayer points that we need to bring to God. God answers the one who prays earnestly. Let us pray. Our merciful Father, we praise you for being the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. Lord, we bring Tanzania in your remembrance. We intercede on behalf of them with one mind and one heart. You will never neglect the prayer of your people. Father, we ask you to touch the land of Tanzania. Father, you have purchased them by the blood of your Son. They belong to you. Wash this country with the precious blood of your Son Jesus Christ. Give complete repentance to the whole country. Father, break the chains of poverty in Tanzania. Open ways for them to develop their economy. We pray for children who are suffering from malnutrition and underweight. provide them nutritious food. Lord, it is hard to see children suffer, especially from hunger. We ask you to show compassion upon these children. We pray for the political leaders to give your heavenly wisdom to rule this nation in peace and in right direction. Remove wrong leaders that corrupts and against your word. Lord, we pray for Samia Suluhu Hassan, who is the first female president of Tanzania. Give her discernment and good insight to rule this nation in proper way. Father, we pray for children's education. Nearly 5.1 million children are not in school in Tanzania. They are working in unsafe conditions. Their families cannot afford the fee. Lord, open the eyes of government for children's education. Provide safety transportation for poor families. Remember teenage girls who are getting early marriage. Give them proper insight on education. Teach them the value of education. Change the minds of their parents to avoid immature marriages. Father, you know everyone and everything that has been done in secret. Father, there are corrupt politicians, lawmakers, judges, business people who are corrupting the nation for their evil gain, have plotted against the lives of the innocent. Lord, let your light shine on their evil plans so that people may recognize their craftiness. Father, wipe away this corruption from this nation. Father, we do also pray for the people who are suffering from COVID in Tanzania. Lord, heal them completely. Thank you for your protection upon this country. Give awareness to people to take safety measures to control this pandemic. Father, we pray for the believers in Tanzania. Strengthen their faith in you. Let them may feel the comfort and encouragement in you. Lord, we pray for Muslims in Tanzania. Change their hearts, because they are persecuting churches. Father, strengthen the faith of your servants in their hardships. Thank you, Father, for hearing our prayers. In Jesus' name, we all together pray. Amen. Thank you, friends, for joining with me in prayer. For more videos, please subscribe. Don't forget to press the bell icon. If you like this video, please like it. It took a lot of time for me to make this video with information. So please share with your friends and family members. Thank you.